In today's video, I am going to do structural integration for shoulder girdle and arm. This person complains that her shoulder kind of decreased, it's kind of dropped. Indeed, her shoulder girdle is kind of going this way and her elbow is like going like this way. This is visualization. So this is before treatment. Her scapula is kind of rolled this way and depressed. This is before treatment. So let's check same position for after treatment. I am going to do release for posterior part of scapula and maybe for shoulder and arm. Let's get started. So let's check range of motion just in case. That's very flexible. So her tightness doesn't bother range of motion. It's just bothering standing position. My right hand is gonna do myofascial release for rhomboid. My left hand is gonna work on posterior part of deltoid. Mainly her posterior part of body is tight and that's pulling whole shoulder girdle downward. Nice release. And I think her triceps is very tight. I think her triceps is pulling shoulder girdle this way. Nice. It's intense. She's feeling intense feeling of pain. You see his her face? That's painful. You won't see it, but I am going to do same thing for right side. Just same place, right here, on right side. It's about here. Is working on triceps brachii. My left hand is assisting myofascial release. Good. Posterior part. I'm doing same thing for left side. My left hand is beneath the shoulder. This is trapezius. Backside of shoulder muscles can pull scapula kind of this way. Then her arm is pulled this way. Nice release. A little bit more for triceps again. Right here. I am here on right side. Left side, let's see, where is that? More for triceps. I think her main restrictions are from triceps. Yeah, I feel that. That's releasing on triceps, kind of unwinding whole part of shoulder girdle. Just in case, let's check movement. It's much better. But thing is, how about standing position? Now let's check posture. Yeah, I feel that. Her scapula is now unwinding and it's kind of lifted up. And yeah, it looks more natural. Her scapula is just hanging down naturally and her arm is nicely hanging down and very nice relaxation. So as I said, her main restriction was from triceps brachii that was pulling her shoulder girdle this way. Does it make sense? Because triceps attaches to scapula. That makes sense. That's very good improvement. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment and subscribe. See you next video.